3D printing market in India has been growing at a good pace. Initial skepticism is turned into optimism, and that's why like the customers are getting more comfortable with the technology. So they are getting comfortable with service providers like us. They are getting more open with new ideas. They are inquisitive about new materials. They are more focused now on their designs, how they can change their designs for additive manufacturing. So 3D printing has been evolving ever since in India, and it has a bright future right now in India. Till now, mostly metal additive has been experience-based industry, like lot of experience in making and failing and then making again kind of industry it has been, and it has not had any kind of scientific approach. But Simifact brings that angle to our business, that we are able to iterate before actually investing into making a component. There are three things important in additive manufacturing, is like a material, process, and application. So in application, the design is also very important, the material is also very important. So in that way, simulating your component, how it will be made, how it will be looking at, and what kind of post-processing is required onto the component, it gives you a different strategy, and that helps us to convince our customer and ask for their feedback on the results what we have got from Simifact itself. 3D printing technology in India has been growing from a nascent technology where people were just talking about prototyping to now talking about production, trying to implement AM strategy onto their product supply chain. And they are talking about small batch productions and different kind of things. And if compared to the global countries like who are involved in this technology, India is on pace with them, but we are a very cost sensitive country. So that way we have to do a lot of convincing with our customers than in any other part of the world. Being an entrepreneur, what experience we have gained is like 80% is the will and the zeal of the person, 20% is the hard skill. 20% can be induced into someone, but you cannot induce the soft skill to anyone. Good talents should be retained in India. We should be able to focus on that front. Metal 3D printing is mostly a welding technology. So a material which is good weldable is good for additive manufacturing itself. So the thing is, like, there are certain materials which the customers are looking to replace from their old casting process through this technology, where welding is a difficult thing. We have to do a lot of design for experiments of different sizes of coupons to get a good dense component. So that way, if that iteration, that DOE can be reduced into a simpler matrix, it will be easier for us to do new material development, and we will be able to deliver new materials to our customers better. There are two things very important. One is design and one is application. So if the design does not permit to go with any other process, then AM is looked after. If process constraints are there in different other processes, then AM is looked after. And accordingly, business cases are developed. Somewhere time is the biggest factor, somewhere managing a supply chain is a bigger factor. So that's how the customers have a different business case. So for us also as a service provider, we have bespoke cases. We cannot cater with same strategy to each and every customers of ours. So we have to change our strategies according to our customers and their needs of AM strategy actually.